looking for some lady friend you knew back at school.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's cute. I don't buy it, but it's cute.
I guess I just wish they made movies like they used to. You know, classics like The Karate Kid.
Some guy gave me a couple bucks to track down his high school girlfriend.
Stalker, huh?
Yep, big time.
I am intrinsically no good. I have a heart that's made of wood. And I am only biding time. Only reciting memorized lines. And I'm not fit to touch the hem of your garment.
That is amazing. He doesn't like anybody. He never usually likes guys.
Buffer doesn't like bad guys, does he? Buffer.
I know he's a little different, but that's what I like about him. He dresses like a complete dork. He chews with his mouth open. Hardly ever says the right thing.
I work with retards.
She's a little chubby?
Oh, I'd say about a deuce, deuce and a half. Not bad.
And I'm not fit to touch the hem of your garment.
Fucker.
No, no, I'm not fit to touch the hem of your garment.
I get a high from helping all God's creatures. You expect me to believe this is a straight stalker case?
I took a job offer.
With who?
With Rice-A-Roni.
Got change of a dollar?
No.
All I got are these damn Nepalese coins.
Did you build the Estadio Olimpico?
No, just down the street, the Salento Caliente.
That's made of wood.
Fuck! Man, you shit out a bunch of kids, and you're bound to put on a few pounds.
I think that Harold and Maude is one of the greatest love stories of our time.